forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It's been a day since my last confession.
Serena.
Father, please.
It hasn't been a day. Your last confession was first thing this morning. I would be you, you would be me. Serena, I'm beginning to get a little annoyed. You are taking up my time and that of people who truly need the relief that confession can bring them.
I once kidnapped a child in exchange for sex with the father. Sex that was unnatural, using the wrong body parts for the wrong things, creatively.
I don't believe you.
About what, the kidnapping or the body parts?
Any of it. Are we done? An energy would just fall down
right from the sky. I'm in love with a man. I see him swimming at the pool at the YMCA. He's a great swimmer.
Serena, this has to stop. I have things to do.
You say that every day, and yet here you are.
I cannot walk away from a person's confession. You have to tell me when you're done.
I haven't even started. Swore that a tree.